Hello everyone and welcome back. Let's answer this question. Doc, please help me sa research title related sa opening ng classes. Any idea po sa limited face-to-face research title? It is or it has always been our policy not to give specific titles because this will defeat our objective and our advocacy, which is to teach you yung mismong skill ng pagko-construct ng research title para hindi kayo palaging dependent o hingi ng title kasi nagiging vicious cycle. But for this particular topic, which is upcoming, yung limited face-to-face, bibigyan ko kayo ng idea and eventually I'm already going to roughly formulate a research title related to limited face-to-face. So, limited face-to-face, again, will be a challenge para sa mga eskwelahan, ganun din sa mga estudyante, ganun din sa mga teachers. So, meron na kayong idea, ano ang gusto nyong imbestigahan na area? School, perspective ng school, perspective ng teacher, or perspective ng student. I'm assuming na student yung nagtatanong. So, gawin natin sa perspective ng student. So, simulan natin, since sinabi ko kanina, challenges. Challenges, ano yung mga nakikita nila sa hinaharap na magiging problema? Pero yung iba kasi, they're already conducting face-to-face or limited face-to-face classes. So, pwede nyo silang interviewin. Sila yung magiging respondents ninyo, yung mga naka-experience na ng limited face-to-face. So, ang magiging title ninyo will be or will focus on dun sa challenges noong specific na respondent. So, paano ang title? Challenges encountered by students, pangalan, level, specific, during the implementation of the limited face-to-face classes. O, diba? So, ganun lang. Simulan nyo lang sa challenges. Ano yung mga posibleng kaharapin o yung kinakaharap kung na-experience na nila yung limited face-to-face classes ng mga specific estudyante o respondents na tutukuyin ninyo o gagamitin ninyo sa inyong research. I hope this will help you in formulating your research title related to limited face-to-face classes. Thank you very much, everyone. Stay safe and God bless. Bye!